What's up?
Hi.
I'm Harvey.
Hi.
Are you a runner?
Yeah.
Hey baby, I'm down. I am down with running. So what do you run, like a mile?
Oh, about 5 miles.
Oh, 5 miles, that's like a marathon, isn't it?
Not quite.
Oh, you want some donut?
No.
Hey, I bet you think you're faster than me, don't you?
I didn't say that, I wouldn't know.
Come on, admit it. You think you're faster than me?
I didn't say anything.
Now how about this? How about we have a race?
I don't think so.
Oh, what's the matter? Are you afraid you're gonna write a check your will feet can't cash?
I don't think that'll be necessary.
Well, how about we put $50 on it? Oh, what's the matter? You can't afford to pay me $50?
Make it 100. I could use a new pair of running shoes.
Well, I could use a case of beer and an oriental massage.
I bet you could.
Next Sunday, then.
Here we are at the abandoned Hope track on the day of the race. Lisa and Harvey will be competing in a race that will take 2 laps to compete. As you can see, Lisa is here waiting, and Harvey is nowhere to be found.
Oh, he'll be here, don't worry, he will be here. That's Harvey, man. Harvey does this all the time, he's always late, but he'll be here, I'm telling you.
On your mark. Get set.
And they are off. Off to determine who is the ass and who is the hare. And it looks like our contestants have finished the first lap of this race, with Lisa holding a sizable lead above Harvey, who is painfully lagging behind. Now I'm joined with Cedric, one of Harvey's drinking buddies. Cedric, tell me, do you think that Harvey has a chance of pulling this off?
Harvey? Harvey can do anything, man. Anything! Okay, one time. One time, Harvey says, I could drink a whole case of beer, won't throw up. I said, no way. He said, watch me. So, you know what he did there, Skippy?
Casey. My name is Casey.
He drank that whole case of beer. Didn't throw up. Didn't throw up at all. Then you know what we did?
No, I wouldn't know.
I wouldn't either. I had a whole case of beer that night, too. I can't remember a goddamn thing.
And now back to the race.
That's a great jacket. We're going to get, like, you know, ow.
Like to come over to my place sometime. I have a business card. Just give me a call whenever you feel like it. And you know, I know a lot of big names in Hollywood, so I could probably hook you up with a movie deal if you'd like it.
Oi!
I'll be right back. Okay? Don't move.
Right. Bring my jacket back.
Hey, get underneath your scooter. Hey. Uh-oh. Ow. Oh, sorry about that.
I'm the sports cast.
Sorry, excuse me. That's my.
Hey, skip.